Three army jawans injured during rehearsal of Army Day at their parade ground. This incident took place on 9th of January and has now gone viral on social media. In fact, this incident occurred due to helicopter boom malfunction. Let's go across to our national affairs editor, Srinjoy Chaudhary. He joins us with more information. Srinjoy, we're getting these visuals, this video which has now gone viral on social media, which shows how army jawans were injured because of some malfunction.
Yes, what has happened is that these three jawans, we are hearing three definitely. Some people are also saying there was a fourth jawan who was injured. But beyond that, what we've heard is that from this kind of helicopter, which is the indigenous ALH helicopter, this kind of rafting has been stopped. So that's a very clear indication of the injuries of the three jawans. It's also the fact that there will be a checkup on the malfunction that led to this happening. Until that the reason is found about the malfunction, why it happened, how it happened, and so on, and the report is submitted, there will be no activity of this kind.